Okay, hello, John Rocket here. It's morning and we're going to... What was I about to do? I think... Oh yeah, we're going to do some farming today. No rabbits. Look at our nice little house. We need to survive for a season, so we kinda... Oh! We kinda need to fill our time. Do we have a hoe? Did we make a hoe? We made a hoe! When did we make a hoe? Right! Come on. Let's hoe it up. Oh! A bit sloppy, but it should be right. Good. And I think we need some seeds, right? Do we have any? No. Oh, we have coins, but no seeds. But I think we need to find some things to sell, right? Berry. Unripe. God damn it. The berries are not ripe. When will they be ripe? I wonder. Probably next season. Okay. Oh, there is a village. Let's go to the other village. We have a whole day to spare, so... don't see any quest marks, so... Oh, I think we did have a quest mark? No, not skill journal. Talk to Unia Ghost. Oh, we do have quests. Let's see, maybe they'll give us some money. That would be nice. Walking Simulator 2020. What are those things they give us? It doesn't say. Oh, hello! So, how do I find these people? Maybe here? So, is Sobimir? No, it's Alvin and... Castellano. What? Unigos, oh hello! Good to see you settling in, my boy. How is life treating you lately? Not too bad, I have my house, I don't starve, and people are starting to start talking to more. That's hard, I have to pick up a hunting habit. I did plenty of games. Is that a problem? No, on the contrary, I'm listening. It's a fellow hunter of yours. I don't have any fellow hunters called Sambor Vigdan Lodge on his own. He doesn't like me much. He's a loner. Alright, I'll try talking to him. But while we are here, let's find Alvin. Where are you, little chipmunk? What? No. Sorry. No. Maybe... here? Alvin? That dude has a... Is this a house? Nice door. No, not a house. Alvin? No. Where is Alvin? I feel like searching for Lenny. No, I think we've been here before. have the people signed on them. Edwin? Alvin! Hello, what's new, Alvin? Hello, friend. Death of my mother, conflict with Sharovneva. Her son Dalibor wanted to leave my little sister Olga alone. Continue. I understand that's just a game for him. After all, I was in his age. I play with Doromira, his older sister. I was a knight. What? Alvin was a knight? With a stick inside. Okay, sorry. That's adorable. Anyway, you're a fool, I think. What? I think he needs something to keep him busy and away from my sister. So you can have some peace too. It would be nice. If you're injured by fall from height. The broadleaf plantain. Oh! What do I need to deliver to one? Oh, Dalibor. Where is Dalibor? Dalibor! It's inside the stick house. There you go. Oh, hello! You're Dalibor, right? You're very strong for each other. I thought of becoming a knight. It's my dream, are you a knight? No, what I don't about. Why could I guess that? Such a sword, not right. Don't be smart with me, boy. Give stick. Looks like a bit like a regular stick to surprise your opponents. And do you know what else knights do besides fighting battles? The right horses. They protect the ladies and children from danger, yes. Fool the kids. But I'm not getting any rewards. I think the music is a bit high. Sound setting doesn't work. Hello, Alvin. I solved your problem with Dalibor. Oh, give me a flatbed. Bread. Thank you. What did I do? Talk to Sambor. I think he's the guy from map. It's from this guy here, so I need to go north. Yep. Oh, I needed to buy some seeds. That's right. Oh, hello. Dobrovia. I heard your reputation. I need more reputation. Do you have a minute? What a day. I've not been with Tom Benoit. Oh, we have more approval. Exactly. I always say that. So, thorough hard work, we can achieve riches beyond our imagination. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Where is a merchant? This house is full of merchants. Sir, show me your wares. No. You don't sell. God damn it. Do you buy spears for any chance? No. What do you buy? Buy unripe berries. You buy unripe berries. I think I need feathers. flatbread meat. Let's sell some meat. I think we're going to hunt. I'll go now. Oh, you suck. Show me your wares. No. Only food. I'll go now. Maybe I'll find someone in the other city. Yep. Doesn't sound like it's anyone here. Anyway. Oh, but I'm not going to. That's it. Never mind. We'll pass by on our way back. Walking simulator. Oh, we are thirsty. We are very thirsty. We need some kind of pop-up because we are so thirsty. That's why our that pop-up was with the health, right? I think we need to find some. What was that? Leafy plant. What? Oh, even the focus eye takes actually some stamina. Oh, so things do respawn. I think I already picked up that rock, if I'm not mistaken. But this music is a bit too loud. I can't focus, I can't even hear my voice. Either I'm just thinking, not speaking out loud, or I can't hear my voice. I hope I'm going the right track. That's good, the music is finally over. Alright. Are we going the right way? Oh, surprisingly so. I think I saw. Oh, a lake! Oh, mushrooms! Let's take some. I think we can eat those, right? Yeah, this primal vision doesn't really work. Because I would have loved to. Oh! Yep, you can see the mushrooms here. Story, wait for the next summer. Oh, mushroom. It would be nice if you can see all the plants, you know, like in Red Dead, and you can see everything with the focus or hunting or whatever. Oh, hello. Don't mind. Oh, don't run. Ooh, headshot! Nice. Really nice. Oh, watches for those. No, berries are not ripe yet, I think. Oh, hello. Oh, no, 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 no. God damn it. Oh, at least I can see my spear. That would have been useful. Oh, don't run, boy. Well, we need to go north. And we're wasting a lot of time. But, yeah. Oh, there is another one. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, God damn it. Oh. Oh my God. Oh, that's a lot of deer. Oh. Does she have my... Oh. God. Come on. I'm so bad at hunting. I think I'm lost. Map. Oh, I'm very lost. I need to go a bit south. Oh, there it is. How does he get water here? I wonder. Have a lot of clay. Hello, sir. Hello, buddy. What? Did I have a quest to talk to? Talk to Sandor. Oh, come on. Buddy, I'm going to take your stuff if you don't want to talk to me. It doesn't say steal on them, right? Can't get in the house. Really, you don't want to talk to me? I came all this way and he doesn't want to talk to me. That's a bummer. Let's find the other village and buy some seeds. Can't see any plants. I think there was something to heal, but I can't seem to locate any of them. Maybe I'll find more deer on our way home. Running Simulator 2020. Oh, mushrooms. What are mushrooms? I read somewhere if you're running low on money, you can sell mushrooms and stuff. I guess, not so sure. Deer. Or doe, or whatever you are. Don't move. Do not move. God damn it. I think I broke the spear. That's okay, I think we need to head in that direction. How close do I need to get? Come on. How did I miss that? Where's my spear? Oh, I found the broad leaf. Scratch that, I need the leaves. How does this look, I think? No, not rocks. Which one is it? Broadleaf. I don't know what I'm picking up. Oh, I see. It's this one. I keep hearing the deer. Oh, hello! You move. Oh. Where are they? Oh, there you are. Hello. Don't you run away from me. We need to stop us at some point. What? Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Oh, that's a wolf. And I'm running out of spears somehow. Oh, there is a lot of clay in these parts. No more. I thought I saw some around here, right? It's really awkward that I can't actually see them. Oh, there you are. Oh, there you are. I'm starting to be able to see them now. My eyes are adjusting. I'm becoming a better gatherer. That's birch. Do we have any quest here? No. But I need a shop. Show me your wares. Cabbage. Cabbage seed. Oh, that's nice. Buy. Oh, come on. That's a bug. You see that? That's no. I think mushrooms I wanted to sell, right? And let's sell some leather too. See, this says 0 gold. But when he said 0 gold, he actually... What's that? 2 price? I need to get 2 stone, right? 2... No, 1. 2 gold. Oh, come on. Found another bug? And this should be... 70? Yes. Okay, so... I could just make spears and sell them. Oof, oof, oof. Let's sell a stone axe. Maybe, no? No, I think I What is that? Oh, one of them. Let's sell one. I don't think we need that much. Maybe let's actually sell one of those. Wooden hoe. Okay, that's enough. That's a bummer. We're going home. No, no, not that way. Where is our home? We are... Ooh. We are here. We need to go straight south. And that way. We are very far away. And we are very hungry. And we don't have a spear. And we sold the wrong axe one. I think this axe is broken. Summer. Oh, we unlocked the workshop. That's nice. Let's actually equip the spears. Oh, but there are lots of mushrooms around here. Going to make it home this episode. It's nice you gain levels just by picking stuff up. Like, this is easy money, like, I pick 2 coins up every time. Oh, we don't have enough. Let's eat some. The thing is, if you actually eat what you're carrying, you're not making yourself lighter. You just move where you're storing the weight. But that's none of my problems. Call this a day with this episode, and I'll see you in the next one.